Take your strawberry pie filling and just drop that right in the bottom of your heart-shaped cookie cutter. Now we're gonna take some cinnamon rolls. These are the grand cinnamon rolls. They're nice and big, but we need to cut these into cubes. So we're gonna just cut them into quarters, okay, like that.
And these are just these grands.
Yeah, but they're a special kind of cinnamon roll because they're actually strawberry. Are you seeing that? It's like a limited edition. At the end, when this is done baking, the icing that comes with these cinnamon rolls is strawberry flavored. So these are a really delicious treat. And I think this is the perfect breakfast that you should bring your lover in bed. This is a romantic breakfast in bed.
And healthy, because they're strawberries.
Okay, you said it, not me.
Okay.
Whenever this comes out of the oven, we're gonna flip it over and you're gonna see this beautiful heart-shaped cinnamon roll with the strawberry filling in the middle.
At least that's the plan.
Yep. It's, you don't think it's gonna work? Have faith in me.
I don't know.
I think it's gonna turn out great.
Okay.
And that one goes right there.
Perfect.
Okay, so now we take this part out. There we go.
Okay.
And now we've got some more that we're gonna put on top of our strawberry filling. Because you're not actually gonna see this strawberry heart until after this comes out and we flip it upside down. So this is all gonna grow together, right, and it's gonna be a nice strawberry surprise. You know, you could do this with cherry as well, with just the regular cinnamon rolls, but I've decided to go with the strawberry in honor of this special holiday.
It looks very delicious.
Oh, that was cute. And now just for fun, we're gonna add some sprinkles because everything is better with sprinkles, right?
You're just going crazy today.
Well, it's Valentine's Day is coming up, so that's the excuse, right?
Right.
That's it. Now we take this, place it in the oven. You're just following the instructions on the can. So you're gonna bake this just like you would with normal cinnamon rolls.
All right, here we go. Boom.
Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Now, obviously I've let this cool a little bit because you need to be able to let it cool to handle the pan. So we're gonna add our plate and we're gonna flip this. And hopefully it turns out good.
This will be exciting. Here we go.
I'm nervous. Okay, ready?
The moment of truth.
So we're gonna lift this off and we're gonna take our strawberry icing. Remember that came with it? I warmed that up just a little bit and we're gonna drizzle that over the top. Okay. So we've got our strawberry cinnamon rolls and then our strawberry pie filling.
Let's see if the pie filling stayed in the middle.
You got it.
Did it work? I didn't think it would work.
It looks so good.
Look at that.
The dogs are very excited about it too. All
right. Yeah, it's like a bloody heart right there.
It's not bloody. It's beautiful.
It is beautiful.
It is Valentine's Day. It is strawberries. We've got our beautiful cinnamon rolls filled with strawberry pie filling. And here we go.
Yes, there we go. Here we go.
Y'all, this is a beautiful breakfast or dessert. Let me know in the comments. Is this breakfast or dessert? Uh-huh. I don't know.
Now, do you actually cut it or just grab a piece and pull it apart? How's that going to...
So, I think we're going to cut this because I think if you pull it apart, although this piece right here looks like I could just... It's kind of like monkey bread where you just pull it.
Uh-huh.
But I think I'm going to cut a piece because it's so pretty. I don't want to mess it up. Kyle, you got to get in on this.
I'm coming over right now. All right.
It looks so good. Didn't it turn out great?
It looks good. I'm surprised. I didn't think it was going
to
turn out
You like have it. To have faith in me.
All right. Okay. Here we go.
I'm just going to cut this piece off right here because it looks like it's already ready
this
for us.
This is exciting.
Look at that. Look at that. Wow.
Okay.
Beautiful. Are you just going to take a bite of these? He's like leaning in. We'll take a little bit of the strawberry here.
Uh-huh. All right. Just. Oh, so it does come apart. Like
It's kind of like a pull-apart monkey bread thing.
Pull it.
Let me get a little bit of the strawberry icing. Here we go. It's actually delicious, isn't it?
I mean, what's not to like? It's cinnamon rolls, it's strawberries, it's icing, it's...
This is so fun.
In the shape of a heart.
And I know y'all are going to be asking me where we got the pan. Like everywhere else, you can find it on Amazon.
Amazon.
This was really good.